Hootie's bag of goodies, tales for everyone. So come on, all you children, let's go have some fun.
Hi, I am Hootie the Owl. I have four children, Naughty, Greedy, and Goldilocks. Pat, my little rat, does not have a family of his own, but lives with us. We are one big happy family.
I want more pudding, Mom, please.
No, Greedy. You already had two helpings. No more pudding.
No, Mom. I want more. I want more. I want more. Stop being so greedy, Greedy.
All right. I will tell you a story about a greedy dog. Then maybe you will know what happens when you keep wanting more and more. One fine day, a dog found a piece of bone while roaming around on the street. He picked it up and quickly looked around him. Finding no one there to claim the bone, he ran away with it. He then looked for a calm and quiet place to chew the bone. He arrived at a river and began crossing it, walking over the wooden bridge. As he was crossing the bridge, he happened to look into the river and saw his own image in the water. He thought his reflection was another dog with another big piece of bone in his mouth. He became greedy and wanted to snatch the other dog's bone as well. In order to challenge the other dog, he barked at the image. As soon as he opened his mouth to bark, the bone in his mouth fell into the river. He tried to get back the bone, but it went deep inside the river. And so, he lost even what he already had, thanks to his greed, trying to snatch away what didn't belong to him. So the moral of the story is,
be happy with whatever you have. Being greedy will make you lose more. Isn't it right?
Absolutely.
So you are telling me that I should stop being greedy or else I will lose whatever I already have? Wow, you are becoming smarter day by day. But how can I stop being greedy? I have to live up to my name.
Well, but it does not mean that you have to be greedy just because your name is Greedy.
You are right, but I still want some pudding. Can I have a teeny tiny bit?
Okay.
Hootie's bag of goodies.